Hi y'all, this is me here, Kaiju Train Shits Productions on Screencast 5, and here is Godzilla with me. Now, I have basically decided, here's a basic of what's gonna happen in scene 1 of my second Godzilla. So basically, this is basically an overview of the whole show series, so. Spoiler alert, if you don't want to be spoiled and just watch the films, then just go watch any of my other videos or any other person's videos until, well, yeah. So, the first film is to introduce the characters and Godzilla, of course, obviously. The second film is going to go more deep into human character, backstory of Dr. Zerizala, which I don't think anyone has even come up with this idea of Dr. Zerizala not just being a scientist, a crazy plane crash, Mike and Helen's relationship, and their baby, and just improving military, and just seeing the characters normal lives, just trying to go through their normal lives and surviving, really. Now, for all of you who've seen my plane crash video, well, I talk about it, here's the plane that I'm gonna use. It's this green one. It's the closest one I have to a passenger-looking plane to me. It's completely fine to me. If someone could just find the description of this plane, like what class it is, that'd be very helpful. So, guys, just letting you know, if you've seen my, video, my sister's rage, please, before you actually watch it for the first time, react to it, guys, come on, just please. I want to hear your thoughts, and this is the first episode of a new series I'm going to do, called The Crazy Series, based off of Kaijuzilla 621s, and a couple of other Godzilla YouTubers, like, Metlo Kaiju, Attack on Eric, Gojira 5400 series, the horror series. And, by the way, sadly, my sister won't be in anymore, because she had an angry discussion with me. So, hope you guys enjoyed this little update video. Goodbye.